up guys, how's it going? And welcome to another Gamer Tech Review. Now in this review, I'm going to be taking a look at a portable speaker by Speedlink called the Gantry. Now this is a Bluetooth speaker, however it also does have NFC, so if you have a compatible phone, then you can use that. Unfortunately I don't because I'm an iPhone, so I'll be using the Bluetooth function on it. And we can see on the front of the box that it's got remote control, it is rubber coated and also has a 10 meter range, all of which I'm quite looking forward to. But one of the cool things I like about it is it's got a little phone function on the front there. Now what that means is I can use this as a hands-free kit. So say for example, I'm playing music to this from my bedroom and I'm in the shower and someone starts phoning me, I like to do that in the shower. Then I can press the phone button on the speaker and answer the call and chat to them. I know it'd be weird me talking to someone while I'm in the shower, but that's just a really cool function. It just works, it's nice. It's one of the only Bluetooth speakers that I've actually come across at the minute which has that function. Now I know there are probably lots and lots and lots of speakers around that have that, but this is the first time I've actually come across paths with one, so I'm looking forward to using that. Anyway, enough of this intro, it's gone on too long. Let's just look at the box. On the front of the box we can see the name of the speaker, we get a couple of pictures of it and we also see that it's Bluetooth and near field communication or NFC. It has remote controls on the top, is rubber coated and has a 10 meter range. All of the other sides of the box are quite plain apart from the back which has again another picture, a few examples of how it's used and a full rundown in a variety of different languages. Now with the box out of the way, let's just crack it out and have a closer look at the speaker. And here the gantry is all hidden away nice and tucked in its box and yeah, let's just get it out. I really want to play with it. I do like wireless speakers. I've reviewed a few in the past, but I just want to see how this is different from those ones. And here it is. So first of all, it is all in like a plastic packaging housing. What's that? We have a quick installation guide for it. Because it is a Bluetooth and NFC speaker, this will let us know like what passwords to use for it, when we want to pair with it and all that kind of stuff. So that can hide at the side for now. We take the top bit off. So this is the speaker, but I want to go through the accessories first as always. So we have got included a micro USB cable, which actually has quite some length to it. Now I'm guessing that's going to be used to charge up the device, and we also have included a 3.5 pin male to male jack. So that is going to be used for, if I'm not mistaken, yeah, we have an auxiliary jack on the back here. So that goes into there, and then the other side will go into your phone or device if it hasn't got Bluetooth, or if you simply don't want to use Bluetooth to connect to it. Then, like I said before, this is for power. You have the little battery symbol just on the back here. So all we need to do is plug that in there, and then plug that into, you know, a USB hub, a computer, a wall plug, and then that will charge the speaker up, which is very, very handy to have. On-off switch, so if I flick that on, there we go, it comes on and you can see a little blue light and that is flashing because it is looking to be paired with the device. So taking a look at the top of the device, we can see we have a volume down and volume up buttons here, along with previous track, next track, and then we also have a play, pause, and a phone button here. So the cool thing about this speaker is that it has a microphone built into it and you can actually use it as a hands-free device. And that is a very handy feature because mainly Bluetooth speakers are going to be used for when your phone is going to be in another room, or the player's in a different room, or somewhere where your phone isn't available to you. So the fact that you can answer a phone call from it as well is very handy, and I really like that feature. So I guess there's not really anything else to do with it apart from pairing it up with my phone and then testing it out. So let's do that and see how it goes. All in all, I was very, very happy with this speaker itself. The first way I tested the speaker is I hid it in the kitchen up on a shelf somewhere and waited for my housemate to come home. And when he was in the kitchen making food or something, I was playing music to it. And he kind of figured there was a speaker in there quite quickly. But it was fun for me to kind of play around with and do stuff like that. Now, as I said in the intro bit, I was curious to use it when I was in the shower. And I used it when I was in the shower, in the bath, on the loo. I used it so much, like not only for testing, but also just for my own personal kind of happiness, really. I really like it, it's a nice speaker. And it worked flawlessly. The fact that you can just kind of pause it, play it, skip it to the next track. Say you've got your phone in the next room and you're playing music to it and then an embarrassing song comes on. Not naming names, but Smurfs Go Pop album might have come on shuffle on my phone. You can just press the button and skip it, and it's awesome. Not that I'd usually skip the Smurfs Go Pop, but you know, for this, it's a good example. The rubber finish the speaker has is really nice. It feels lovely in your hand. It's also, it's quite weighty. And like I've said before in other reviews, I like weight. For me, it's just like a sign of quality and it's not gonna break and, you know, other things like that. Also, I did drop it a couple of times and it carried on working perfectly fine, which is cool. The bass on the speaker as well, I was quite happy with, to be fair. There is a port on the bottom of the speaker to allow all of that kind of displaced air from the subs to kind of exit it and stuff like that. So that is very good. I did like the bass, I was surprised at it. I like, for the size of the speaker, I was really happy with how it performed. And also the battery life as well. It lasted for longer than I thought it was going to last. It charges pretty quick too, I might say. Although it does depend what you're charging it from, but if you're charging it like a 2.4 amp input, then it's gonna charge up pretty damn quickly. So yeah, this thing gets all thumbs up from me. I really enjoyed it. I thought it was great. It's a nice size. It's a comfortable size as well for you to take, you know, on holiday with you, put it in your bag, in your backpack, in your satchel. You know, Indiana Jones is one of those, so he could take it with him if he wanted to. Yeah, you bring the party with you wherever you go. And as for me, that's it. So thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this review. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. And also, I do a lot of streaming on Twitch at the minute. So check the description below for the link to my Twitch channel. Follow me there. And, you know, I'll either see you over there or I'll see you in the next YouTube video. Stay fresh, guys.